how to introduce yourself in a rap. Let's listen first. 你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？我叫乔，我叫乔。你是哪国人？你是哪国人？我是中国人，我是中国人。他叫什么名字？他叫什么名字？他叫 Taylor Swift， 他叫 Taylor Swift。他是哪国人？他是哪国人？他是美国人，他是美国人。他叫什么名字？他叫什么名字？他叫 Bruce Lee， 他叫 Bruce Lee。他是哪国人？他是哪国人？他是中国人，他是中国人。
你叫什么名字？It means, what's your name? 你 means you. 叫 means to be called. 什么 means what. 名字 means name. The answer is, 我叫 means my name is. 我 means I. 叫 means to be called. For example, my name is Alice. In Chinese, I can say, 我叫Alice. I'm sure you heard a word, 他. It means he or she. The same pronounce, but different Chinese characters. How do you say what's his name or what's her name in Chinese? You just need to change 你 to 他. Can you try how to say his name is or her name is in Chinese? It's 他叫. You just change 你 to 他. 你是哪国人? It means what nationality are you? 你 means you. 是 means to be. 哪 means which. 国 means country.人 means people. The answer is 我是. It means I am. 我 means I. 是 means to be. If you want to ask what nationality is he or what nationality is she, in Chinese is 他是哪国人? You just need to change 你 to 他.Can you try how to say he is or she is in Chinese? It's 他是. You just change 我 to 他. Hope video can help you. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel and click like to support me. More videos will upcoming. There are online Mandarin classes.Available. If you would like to join, feel free to contact me. 谢谢